progress may seem boring, but it's progress. Just reflecting on my videos, my progress, my collection of work. Formula, get after it. Be effective. Advancing progress. Reap the rewards of capitalism. But I point that out because in case you're working on something in the studio, in the lab, in the garage, in the basement, in the office, and someone gets in your head of, man, don't you get bored? That looks boring. I couldn't do that. With that mindset, of course, you couldn't do that. And people try to spread their limiting beliefs. Their low standards. Their ability to give up. Fuck all that shit. I've seen comments by motherfuckers saying, you know, you didn't show us how to draw this. And you should really speed up your videos. And I think of these motherfuckers that demand more out of other people instead of themselves. Why don't you do it, fucker? Stupid little shit. Yeah. I could get distracted with the with what I'm doing by thinking. Fucking I go for it. I wish I had some AC right here. Not really, could you go for some caffeine? Oh, frappa macchiatos. Damn, this chair's uncomfortable. How will I ever finish? I remember that. I think I'll remember next time I post the new YouTube channel that I'm watching. Some woman who's making documentaries on people that build structures. I saw this one dude picks up junk. Dumpsters are from shit from construction sites or leftover hurricane debris, and the dude builds tree houses. Saw a sketchbook. Interesting. Inspirational. secret, motherfuckers. No excuses. Go forward. Trump 2020.